Right. I have said many times that I hate this stuff, that it is banned from my house, that I will not ever use it again. Here we are, with a funky smell going on, even though I've cleaned everything. And it is going to take me extra strength not to use this in the future. Why? Because I did the upstairs with it yesterday and it smelled like heaven. Right? This is off topic from vacuuming, but this is my son's Dayden. He's going in this Friday because he has to get a helmet for his flat head. If you guys have any tips on eczema for babies, let me know. I gotta move you. Got a whole empty canister. Hopefully this doesn't ruin my vacuum. come out this way.
We don't need it all out here.
It's not here.
Just let me live my life.
It's ruining your vacuums.
I swear, it's just gonna ruin my vacuum.
Thank you.
Thank you.